when people ask me what UX is, first I let them know that UX is basically, it has to do with the utilization of any one of these methods, methodologies, techniques, or a mix of them actually, deliverables to help find the sweet spot between business needs, user needs, and any constraints that you might have to deal with. Someone actually counted these not too long ago and said that there's approximately 250 items that appear in this illustration. This is UX. This is why, as you'll see on my shirt, UX is not equal to UI. and it's all of these. UX is all of these things. It's not one of these things. It's not three, four, or five of them. And no matter where you are in your journey, you're in the process of learning more and more about these things so you can bring more value in your organization and for your teams. So it's really deliverables. If we were to summarize them a bit, UX is about deliverables. UX is about methods. UX is about processes. People would agree on these things. For some people, UX is about tools, even though we should be tool agnostic. But it's this UX, usually people are thinking about all of these things. It's not too often that people think about the soft skills. And it's funny that that's the case, because no matter where you are from a personal UX maturity standpoint with regard to the other things that we mentioned, it's the soft skills where we can make or break the work that we're doing. Because you could have the best prototype in the world. You could have the best design system in the world. Design system, which is going to help to standardize a lot of the work that you do. A lot of great things can come out of having a design system. A lot of great things can come out of your wonderful prototyping. But if you don't have the soft skills to combine with that, no matter how great your work is in those other areas, you're going to fall short.